Good morning, Standard 2 students. Hope you all are good. Today in maths, we are going to do upper numbers. Okay, students? So, let's start. Here, the number is 350. Okay? Here, we have to write the number comes after 315. Okay? The number comes after 315 is 316. Okay, children? Then the next number is 326. Okay, here 26. So the next number will be 327. Okay, so number comes after 326 is 327. Okay, then 339. Here 39. The number comes after 39 is 40. So, the number comes after 339 is 340. Okay, children? Then, the next number is 342. Here, 42. The number comes after 42 is 43. So, the number comes after the number 342 is 343. Then the next number is 352. Okay, here 52. The number comes after 52 is 53. So the number comes after the number 352 is 353. Okay, next 385. Okay, 85. So the next number is after 85 is 86. So the number comes after 385 is 386. Okay, then the next number is 393. Here 93. So the number comes after 93 is 94. So the number comes after 393 is 394. Okay, children? Then the next number is 363. Here 63. Okay, children? So the next number comes after 63 is 64. So the number comes after the number 363 is 364. Okay, children? Then the next number is 389. Here 89. The number comes after 89 is 90. So the number comes after 389 is 390. Okay? Then the number is 377. Here 77. So the number comes after 77 is 78. So the number comes after 377 is 378. Okay, children? So all of you, I think you understood. So you practice it at your home. Okay, children? Next, we will do numbers name. Okay? Some numbers name. So your first number is 309. Okay, so 3, THREE, 300, HUNDRED, 309, NINE, 309. Okay, children? Yes, children? Numbers name. Okay? Then, your next number is 318. Okay? 318. 3. T-H- R double E 300 H U number is 325. Okay, 325 Okay, children. Then the next number is 333. 333. Okay. THREE 300. 333. THIRTY. 33. THREE. Okay, children. Then the next number is 344. Okay, 300. THREE 300. 300 AND and 33. THIRTY. 33. THREE 33. Sorry, 44. Sorry, children. Here 344. FORTY. 44. FORTY. Okay, children. Then the next number is 356. 356. Okay. 300. HUNDRED. 300 and 56. FIFTY. 56. FIFTY. Okay, children. So you will do it in your room copy. Okay, and practice it at your home. Today's class is over. Children, stay safe and have a good day.